Davon Taylor. I love Davon Taylor. I love his heart. I love his dedication. I love his commitment to this program. He wants to put Central on the map. He wants Central to be number one. He works hard in practice. He works hard off the practice court. His GPA has risen in the 3 or 4 years that he's been here. His body has changed and developed and matured.
One thing I like about Davon, he works hard. He never have no excuses. He works hard over the off season. He gets better. He listens. He's a good leader, and also he's a good person.
My goal is to be able to play in the county game and make it to the state championship game. But my biggest goal is to make my mother proud, so she won't have to come out of pocket to get that scholarship money.
One ball in each basket to shoot free throw. You got any free time, you shoot free throw. You know what 3-3 is? What is it? Three up, down, three short side, three up, down. Get it in. You have 5 minutes to get it in. Davon Taylor, he's a local kid in this community. He been going to school here for 4 years. When he first came outdoors, no one knew who he was. But we made him a basketball player. And our development started his freshman year. Even when we made the playoff game, the second round of playoffs, when we played Oakland Mills, when they had Greg Winnington. We stuck a freshman with the heart of a lion, Davon Taylor, and we paid him man to man. Greg Winnington, who was averaging 27 points a game that year, he only scored 7 points.
My name is Davon Taylor from Central High School, St. God. 4 years here, it was a little rough. You know, like my sophomore year, I was a little shaky in my grades. I had funked off the team. After that, I just started working hard and hitting the books and then getting in the gym, becoming a better basketball player. I love my team. We communicate back and forth. We go out for off school grounds. We hang together as a team. We want like one as a family.
Well, I had an opportunity to have Davon since the seventh grade, which I've seen him develop for so many years. He came out as a seventh grader. Started, he didn't play his first year, then went from his eighth grade, he just ballooned up to the successful person he is now. One thing I like about Davon, he works hard. He never have no excuses. He works hard over the off season, he gets better. He listens, he's a good leader, and also he's a good person. So right now, Davon is the person he is because he put in on the off season. He never missed a workout, he never missed a summer league game.
Japan!
My name is Daquan Smith, senior guy, Central High School, class of 2014.
Why not?
Had relationships about seventh grade, and this game just kept growing, just kept getting better and better. And now how you enter high school, he just kept maturing and maturing. And we had a relationship on the court and off the court, so when we on the court, it made it easier. And then since I seen him getting better, it's pushing me to get better and better.
The sucker been working with me since I was in middle school, seventh grade. So when you hit the gym, I got potential. So every day I work hard, just try to be better. Coach Pugh, yeah, he fuss at me a lot, you know. But I love him as a coach, because if it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be in the position I am today. My favorite player is Kevin Durant. Not too many people make out this area. He inspired me to work hard and I could be able to make it somewhere in one day.
Nation this past weekend. He played 3 games in 3 days. Iron Man Battle, he came out unscathed, 3-0. 6-1 right now. He go back to conference play this week. He saw with Freddy this Friday. I don't care what's going on in the paper, what's said, I respect everybody. There are many variables I have to overcome at Central High School. I'm not like the 4A schools or 3A or 2A schools. I don't have many kids walking around in my building. I don't have kids want to leave private schools, want to come to my school. I have kids that live in my own zone, my own boundary, doesn't even want to come to Central. So I don't have programs where I know every single year I'm going to have kids transferring to my school or come to my school ready to play basketball. We develop our kids over here. We take the talent as a freshman year and we coach them freshman, sophomore, junior, senior year. We take our talent and we make basketball players. We don't have people here. I can't say, I'm gonna give you an example. I'm not a Wise. I'm not a Charles, I'm not Flowers. I'm not even Duvall. But kids transferring to y'all building that roles. People, kids wanna go to these big time schools. Guess what? We're a small school with small kids, a limited number of kids in our building. So if give you an example, my first year we had 8 people try for the basketball team. 8. Out of those 8 people, none of them were basketball players. We made those black kids basketball players. We do that every single year. So Davon Taylor, he's a local kid in this community. He been going to school here for 4 years. When he first came outdoors, no one knew who he was. No one knew who he was, but we made him a basketball player. And our development started his freshman year, even when we made the playoff game, the second round of the playoffs, when he played Oakland Mills, when they had Greg Willington. And we stuck a freshman with the heart of a lion, Davon Taylor, and we paid him man-to-man. Greg Willington, who was averaging 27 points a game that year, he only scored 7 points. Because Davon Taylor, we took a freshman. Calvin Lovis is a sophomore. Cam, Mike. Next year, going to be Andrew Wimbush and Derek Moon. We take kids in our program and we teach them. And guess what, guys? We coach them. We coach our players. I wish we can get some players to walk through the door already ready to play basketball. I wish people would want to come to Central and play basketball, but they don't. But I'm not complaining, I'm not crying, I'm not yelling, because I want kids who want to be at Central. I want kids who give me the same thing I want them to, we can give to them. We give them dedication, we give them commitment, and we give them loyalty. We want kids to give those same 3 things to Central basketball.
One, two, three.